Hi, we're having a Pizza Hut in Quezon City, Metro Manila. But this is the regular size they have here. Like a small size in US. That's $3.99 pesos, about $8. It's like spaghetti and fried chicken. Most of the restaurant here, they have fried chicken. So even Pizza Hut, the best spaghetti. So this is $1.79, total is $6.33 pesos. Tax everything $6.96 or $700. So that's about 5 times. So total is about $14. So $6.96. And it's a Pizza Hut right here. That's inside. So along here is all kind of coffee shop and foods like that. And then over there they have the Chinese dim sum. And they have all the restaurant on this side. And shakies and pizza and all the American food, Western foods over there. They have Joking over there. That's the Filipino superhero Thomas. You can read that. Over there is Timok Avenue, then Quezon City over there, and Cubao to the right over there is Cubao train station. This guy at Pizza Hut in Philippines. Supreme, they got everything. Peso, that's $8. This one is $4. Well, good drink. Tax and everything, that's about $14. $15.
pizza hot spaghetti and fried chicken.
Very good.
He lists costless with lack of appetite. He lists also. Osu Master Osu desu ne. Masden. Masarap. Aloy mak sep lai. Dengan ngon. Sedap, seras, dihidin. Delicious. Bon appétit.